नोव्हेंबर 1996 पैसेज ए. नॉलेज इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी एन इंडिस्पेंसेबल फैक्टर फॉर लीडरशिप. ऑफकोर्स यू नीड सर्टन अदर ट्रेट्स और क्वालिटीज बिसाइड्स नॉलेज टू बी अ लीडर, बट द फैक्ट रिमेन्स दैट विदाउट नॉलेज ऑफ यूअर जॉब, of your men and of your environment, the chances of your becoming a leader is practically nil. Due to unforeseen circumstances, if the opportunity or will not be able to retain his leadership very long, on the other hand, knowledge will automatically bless you with power. It will fire you with enthusiasm. Your horizon will be enlarged. You will be able to exercise correct judgment and set realistic goals. You will preserve your energy, concentrate on your efforts, and find the way to realize your objectives. You will acquire self-confidence. You will accept new challenges with determination. You will be able to anticipate things, events and individual reactions, and prepare in advance your own course of action and conduct accordingly. You will know how to motivate people, how to get along with them, and how to get things done easily and effectively. But of your knowledge, since acquired from books, you have got to know what books, magazines, files, papers, rules, and regulations, etc. to read. You must read to become proficient in your job. Make it a point to aim at the first place at attaining maximum marks in whatever examinations you appear. In departmental examinations, you must top the list. See what extra qualifications you can add to your basic degree. You can acquire certain postgraduate degrees and diplomas. You can qualify for the membership of certain professional institutes. You can learn foreign languages. You can specialize in personal management, office management, marketing, advertising, labor relations, journalism, and so on. There is no limitation as regards the areas in which you can acquire additional qualifications. Passage B. Dear Sir, we thank you for the assignment you have given to us. In accordance with your instructions, we have carried out a detailed inspection of the working of your branch, and our findings and recommendations are as follows. We find that the administration of your branch is very weak. It is not run on efficient lines. The manager is an old man and he seems to have reached his limits. He is not in a position to exercise any effective control over the staff. On the day of our visit, we found that several of the staff members reported for duty late. We also noticed that some of the younger men were deliberately disobeying the instructions of the manager. As a consequence, orders are delayed and customers who desire prompt delivery are not repeating their orders. This has resulted in a decreasing turnover and loss on that account. The second important shortcoming we have noticed is the lack of proper maintenance of the premises, as the building in which your branch is housed is a considerably old one. It is all the more necessary to see that it is always maintained in good condition. The available space has also not been properly utilized. The goods are stored in a very careless manner, causing damage to some of them. The garden in front of the building is not properly attended to. The whole place gives a very shabby appearance, causing customers to take their business elsewhere. In the circumstances mentioned above, we would like to recommend the following measures for your immediate action. First of all, the present manager needs to be retired. The other staff members need to be told in clear terms that if there is no improvement in their work, they will be dismissed. Immediate steps should be taken to renovate the building to give it a neat and tidy appearance. Thanking you once again, yours faithfully.